kid friends. Welcome back for another fun Sunday of worship. It's me, Miss Kristen, and I'm wearing my super kid mask today because we're going to hear another great story from the Bible about our friend David, who we know God made to do super big things, just like me and just like you. After our Bible story, you'll have a chance to practice our memory verse for this month. Have you done the memory verse challenge? But before all of that, you know we're going to have our praise and worship time. So stand up, get ready to sing, and get ready to dance. I'll see you all back after the Bible story. Have fun!
My God is so great, so strong. just wanna thank God for the way He made me. Everywhere I look, I see how much He loves me. I am so excited, and I just can't hide it. Yes, I love Him too. Oh, oh, oh. Yes, I love Him too. It's true, God's love is special.
The B-I-B-L-E, yes, that's the book for me. I stand alone on the Word of God, the B-I-B-L-E. The B-I-B-L-E, yes, that's the book for me. I stand alone on the Word of God, the B-I-B-L-E Bible!
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Who? Who? You know what time it is?
It's time to hear a story full of wonder. There's so much fun we'll have learning.
I, Super Lucy! And with my super eyes, I can see the new kid Liam, who just moved in next door. He's been in the backyard every day, playing all by himself. I mean, it's great to play alone sometimes, but don't you like playing with friends? Me too! I think someone should go play with Liam, but I wonder who. I know, this is a job for Super Lucy! There are lots of fun things I could play with Liam. Like, I could take my bubble maker. Or I could share my sidewalk chalk. Or we could kick my soccer ball back and forth. Oh, this is going to be so much fun.
Hoo, hoo.
It's Ollie.
Hello, Lucy. Hoo, hoo. Planning a super mission, are you?
Oh, hi, Ollie. I'm going to play with the new kid next door because he's been playing all alone.
That's a wonderful thing to do. God made you to do big things. It's true. Listen to this story. Just follow me through. Ho, ho.
Follow me through. Follow me through. Ollie's got a Bible story for me and you.
Right. That should do it.
Oh, hola, friends. I'm Luis the handyman. I just replaced the batteries in this for my niece. She uses it to play her music and practice for her dance class. She loves to dance. Ooh, that reminds me of today's story. Do you want to help me build it? Great. Let's put it on the story fence. Hammers up, little builders. Ready? Uno, dos, tres. Hammer! Great job, little helpers. You can put your hammers down. Now we just need our story tools. Yep, that's perfect. Okay, so all month long, we've been hearing stories from the Bible about a guy named David. Whoa! Look at David dance! I think he's celebrating someone special. Do you know who he's celebrating? God! David's dancing as a way to praise and thank God. David knew that God made him to do big things. What big things did David do? Well, let's play a game and see if we can remember. I'm going to ask you some questions about David, and you shout out the answer. Are you ready? Question number one. When David was a shepherd watching his flock of sheep, an animal came and took one of the sheep. What kind of animal was it? Was it a giant octopus? Or was it a mighty eagle? Or was it a lion? What's the right answer? Shout it out! Yes! A lion! That's right! The lion grabbed the sheep, but God made David to do big things, and David saved the sheep! Okay, here we go! Question number two. David did something really big that other people were afraid to do. Was it take everyone some pizza? Was it build a snowman? Or did David challenge a giant named Goliath? Which one? Shout it out! If you said challenge the giant Goliath, you are right. God made David to do big things, and he knocked down the giant. Okay, last question. When David became king, he helped someone. Who did David help? Did David help a kangaroo? Did David help a woman cross the road? Or did David help Jonathan's son, Mephibosheth? What's your answer? Shout it out! That's right! God made David to do big things, and he took care of Mephibosheth. Great playing, everyone! God made David to do so many big things, and that's why David celebrated and praised God by dancing and making music and singing songs. David praised God because he wanted to say thank you. Now, raise your hand if you think God made you to do big things too. Wow, so many hands. And you're right. God made us to do big things, which means we can dance too. Oh. Hey there, Ollie. Tell me, who made you to do big things?
God made me to do big things. Yes, it's true. Now let's hear it from you. Tell me, who made you to do big things?
God made me to do big things. That's the truth, friends. You better believe it. See you next time. Adios! Ooh.
So there's your story, and it's all true. David sang and danced to thank God, and we can all praise God too.
Thanks, Ollie.
Goodbye to you. Hoo, hoo.
Wow, David did so many big things. And David praised God to say thank you. God made me to do big things, and I can praise God too. I think I got the story. Did you get it? If you did, say got it. Get it?
Got it!
Good! I know what I can do with Liam. We can dance and praise God together. Whatever the day brings, God made me to do big things. See you later.
Read your Bible, pray every day, and you'll grow, grow, grow. Read your Bible, pray every day, and you'll grow, grow, grow. And you'll grow, grow, grow. And you'll grow, grow, grow. Read your Bible, pray every day, and you'll grow, grow, grow.
Here's our memory verse for the month. It goes like this. Be strong and courageous. Do not be afraid, for the Lord your God goes with you. Deuteronomy 31:6. And we can sing it like this. Be strong and courageous. Do not be afraid, for the Lord your God goes with you. Be strong and courageous. Do not be afraid, for the Lord your God goes with you. Deuteronomy 31:6.
Wow, what an amazing true story from the Bible that was today, friends. I just love hearing story after story about our friend David and all the super big things that God helped him to do. God helped David to do super things just like he helps me and just like he helps you. Preschool friends, when I ask you, who made you to do big things? What do you say? That's right. God made us to do big things and he loves us so very much. Before we leave each other today, let's have a word of prayer. Bow your heads and close your eyes. Father God, I thank you so, so much for these sweet, super kid preschool friends of mine. I thank you, God, for the gifts that you've given us. I thank you, God, that you're always with us. And I thank you, God, that you help us to do super big things. Thank you for keeping us safe and healthy and well. Amen. All right, my sweet friends, well, I had a great time worshiping with you today. I'm having so much fun with you in our Super Kid Month. I hope y'all have a great week, and we'll see you back next Sunday. Bye!